Hey guys, welcome to Passion Review, a channel that respects and appreciates all the creative talents out there. I'm enrolled in MBA program of Wits Pilani. So, I'm an entry, I get short span of 18 months to interact with all the activities. Unfortunately, this time period of 18 months got reduced to only 8 months when it comes to on-campus activities. But fortunately, I got this opportunity to interact with one club that did not only have enthusiastic members in it, or I must say very hard-working member in it, but they also have very systematic and structured approach of executing things. I am talking about one and only dance club of Wits Pilani. You know what? These people have divided the 53 members into four categories: classical, western, semi-western, and contemporary style. And they perform activities as per the occasions and competitions that they face. You know, they represent Wits Pilani as per the competitions, performances, opportunities, whatever they get. They represent Wits Pilani through that. And recently, they have uploaded the 15th August Independence Day video on YouTube. So today I'll be reviewing that Independence Day video, and I'll walk you through the efforts, hard work, or I don't know how many adjectives I should use, but I'll walk you through the journey of their life, and I'll tell you how they really connect with the audience through their videos. So without wasting much of our time, let's start. All set to review my favorite team and play. Wow. So did you see how they are representing the dance club Wits Pilani? Tribute to all brave soldiers. I'll pause it over here. And I want to tell you, see how they started with this flag in the background, and then at this moment of 0.02 seconds, there is flag in the background. And then they showcased these soldiers representing that, okay, something patriotic is coming up. Hoo-hoo. Moving on.
ऐ मेरी ज़मीं अफ़सोस नहीं जो तेरे लिए सौ दर्द सहे महफूज रहे तेरी आन सदा चाहे जान मेरी ये रहे ना रहे
Nice move. Okay, so did you see how they really started with the contemporary moves? So when it comes to hip hop and any other like jazz, funk style, freestyle also, it connects audience with the energetic and party kind of mood most of the time. But when it comes to contemporary, you know, you can express your emotions in a very I don't know what to say, profoundly affecting way. You have a canvas in front of you, you have pointed feet of those contemporary style, and you just paint that canvas with the help of the theme that you're presenting on. For example, here we have patriotic theme, and they're doing it with a contemporary style. So yes, I liked it. Let's see what this second guy is gonna do now. So did you see also how they connected from one guy to another, and they're at their home? So yes, kudos to your hard work also, team. I loved it. Wow. Nas nas me tera ishq. I like this step.
वह फीका न पड़े कभी रंग तेरा जिस्मों से निकल के खून कहे
Focus on that part. जिस्मों से निकल के खून कहे. Did you see how fluently he moved from hands to leg, and then from legs to hand, and then he covered his face? I'll repeat that step once again for you all. See it. This. Focus. He'll go from hands to legs and then legs to face. He'll cover his face.
One, two, and three.
Love it. Now they're, okay, pause. So again, they are, connecting the audience with the patriotic theme. How? They are showcasing the soldiers. Right now where I have paused the video, it's showing three soldiers, and one of them is holding this trip bottle in his hand, which showcases that he's perhaps saving someone's life, and it shows how the luxurious lifestyle has been sacrificed by these soldiers which really connects with the theme. So yes.
तेरी मिट्टी मैं मिल जावा गुल बन के मैं खिल जावा इतनी सी.
Okay, one thing that I would like to point out over here is, we'll go a bit back. So when it comes to contemporary, you really have to make sure that your feet are always pointed. Here at one step, this girl had flex feet. So that's flex and that's pointed. You should be sure about the pointed part, okay? I really got a good peace of mind and scoldings because of this particular step. That's why I kind of notice it everywhere, you know. So I'll show you how. See. So did you see her feet over here? Her feet. It's this. It's flex. But her posture of hand movements like this. This is straight. So yes, everything is fine. Just the flex part has to be taken into consideration. Otherwise, she's lovely.
खिल जावा इतनी सी है दिल की आरज़ू. तेरी नदियों में बह जावा तेरे खेतों में लहरावा.
See, so she did lehrawa. Right now I have paused the video and look at her posture. She's so stiff, straight, and at the same time look at her legs, pointed. Loved it. I'm loving her performance.
इतनी सी है दिल की आरज़ू.
So beautiful it is. See, again they are showing the same thing, just to connect with the theme. So that's how you really connect with the theme.
सरसों से भरे खलियान मेरे जहां झूम के भंगड़ा पा न सका.
So did you see, जहां झूम के भंगड़ा पा न सका. So this girl is really connecting with the emotions as well. And when she did, I'll repeat it, when she did पा न सका. So you yourself can feel that connection, that emotions that she's trying to express via her expressions. Just have a look once again. I loved this part.
भरे खलियान मेरे जहां झूम के भंगड़ा पा न सका. आबाद रहे वो गांव मेरा जहां लौट के वापस जा न सका.
Wow. Okay. So this step, I'll repeat this one for you. Yes.
ओ मेरा जहां लौट के वापस जा न सका.
Oh God. This step reminds me of The ID season 2, where Tanay, I don't know how many of you saw it, but he used to do such wings kind of movements from the hands, and I am in love with these kind of steps. I love it. And just to know that there is a technique involved in these kind of steps. You just have to take your hands out and then you have to move your body with your hands, you know. I'm sitting right now, I can't do it right now. But she knows the technique very nicely and she did it really nice. Nice work once again. And I'm gonna see it once again.
Rahe wo gaon mera jahan laut ke wapas ja na saka.
Wow, good.
Oh, vatnaave mere vatnaave tera mera pyar nirala tha.
Wow, so over here, when he did this, check it out. Over here, look at his fingers. So again, just to connect with the patriotic theme, see how people are watching, they are shooting videos at their respective dwelling places, but they are also connecting with the theme. It's red, saffron, white and green. This color has been painted just to connect with the theme. Again, excellent point.
Nasibo
wala tha. All the steps are good. I'm loving it. And again, they are connecting with the theme and showing the soldiers how.
Oh, heer meri. तू हंसती रहे तेरी आंख घड़ी भर नम ना हो. मैं मरता था जिस मुखड़े पे कभी उसका उजाला कम ना हो.
So this girl actually showed little bit of classical moves on her contemporary also. Her body style is giving the reflections of classical and contemporary both in it. See.
Meri aankh ghadi bhar nam na ho, main marta tha jis mukhde pe kabhi uska ujala kam na ho. Oh my, meri kya fikr tujhe kyun aankh se darya behta hai? Tu kehti thi tera chand hu main aur chand hamesha rehta hai.
Okay. This guy had shown too many talents together. I'll just repeat it once again.
Ujala kam na ho.
Jump.
Oh my, meri kya fikr tujhe kyun aankh se darya behta hai? Tu kehti thi tera chand hoon main aur chand hamesha rehta hai.
Cartwheel, everything was perfect.
Teri mitti main mil jaawa gul ban ke main khil jaawa itni si hai dil ki aarzoo.
Again,
नदियों में बह जावा तेरी फसलों में लहरावा इतनी सी है दिल की आरज़ू.
केसरी एंड देन सी इवेंचुअली द लोगो ऑफ डांस क्लब हैज बीन गिवन द ग्लिम्स ऑफ तिरंगा झंडा सैफ्रॉन ग्रीन देन व्हाइट इन बिटवीन. Wow. What to say? Overall, I just loved this performance and I hope you guys saw how they connected with the moves. So I'll end the review session over here, and after looking at this video, I'll say only one thing. I already respected the hard work and the diligent part of these members when I worked with them for 6 to 7 months in Bits Pilani. But after seeing all these videos that they are still doing, I must say kudos to your hard work and kudos to your dedication. I loved it. And guys, I would like you all to really appreciate the talent that we have in our college. And do let us know how you find this video. If there is anything that I didn't mention and you really found, charming, outstanding, or resplendent, just write it on the comment section below, because I would love to see what my audience is looking at in this video. And apart from that, if you have any video for us to review, we are always there for you, because we believe in respecting each and every talent. We don't believe in the number of views, but we do believe in the art, the creative aspect of each and every member out there. So do not hesitate to contact us if you want your videos to get reviewed. Bye bye, and have a good day.